Hey guys, the real OGs, Blackface, linked up with Rugged Man and Tony TETUILA last week at P-Man's new house. It was such a beautiful meeting, trust me. Oh, I love to see these oldies, makeup, and maybe collaborations. Tony TETUILA changed so much. He stopped taking drugs and became so healthy. I don't think he sings, he has stopped singing. So tell me, among these people, who do you miss the most? Like, who among these people? That's Rugged Man in a red jersey. I think that's an Arsenal. Is he Arsenal or Man U jersey? Let me know in the comment section. I see Zakky. Wow. So yeah.
Ready, Baba? You know this place.